How important is your religion?
It's very important to me. Like, it plays a major part of my life. You know, I'm Sunni Muslim, pray 5 times a day, you know what I'm saying? Do as much as I can do as far as my religion, and I rock out, you know?
When the whole 9/11 thing happened, you know, and you have a Muslim kind of look to you, did you feel any sort of, people looking at you funny or treating you a certain kind of way during that time?
I felt it a little bit. It wasn't very major because I was popping at the time. A lot of people knew who I was, so they wasn't really concerned about me trying to blow the plane up because they know I got a career, so, you know what I'm saying? But I definitely felt it a little bit, you know?
How do you really feel about the whole state of affairs right now? Because you could really, I really feel like we have a religious war right now in the world.
Yeah, but it's not a religious war. Like, as far as from my side, like, as far as the religion, like, a lot of things going on, like the things that's going on in India and everything, and it's my responsibility as a Muslim to let y'all know out there that these things are not from Islam. Like, these things are from people that are extremists, and they're interpreting the religion the wrong way, and they're doing the wrong things. Like, you're not supposed to kill innocent people. You're not supposed to kill yourself for none of that. Where they're getting it from is, in Islam, if you fight in a holy war and you die for the sake of God, then you're a martyr. But the war and the things that they're fighting for is not a holy war. Like, you know what I'm saying? It's crazy, and it's not from Islam.